Alright, I'm attempting to set up my effects board pedals with a used Crate GT1200H and a half stack that I picked up 2 days ago for $135. The only thing that don't work is a reverb. Don't need it. So I'm plugging it in different holes, trying different ways. What's in front, what's behind. So this is what I'm coming up with. Pickups boosted, non-boosted.